Well, here is Krug doing the same thing. Run into there by Anderson after he passed it along. Given back on now to Johansson, a shot, save and score! Bobrovsky stopped it, it popped back over the line and in, and Johansson has made it 2-0.
Coil and Johansson came across the line, crisscross, created some space for Marcus Johansson, and he hammers one by Sergei Bobrovsky. It hit his pad, went behind him, and trickled in. 2-0 Bruins.
Maybe a little bit of a late read there by Bobrovsky. Finds its way up the pants, underneath the arm, and trickles over the goal line.
It is popped on and trying to get it back out, and doing so was Krejci, unable to step by DeBrusk, but then Krejci and then across to Krug with a man breaking. Backus, he scores! David Backus, and it's 3-0.
The play at the blue line here, Krejci manages to tip it out. DeBrusk battles for it. Here's Krejci, buys time, waits for Krug to get it into play, and look at Backus. The old warhorse gets to the front of the net. Everybody's concerned about his speed, but nobody's ever questioned his will, and he beats his way past Bjorkstrand, and this is a 3-0 game.
And that's a popular goal on the Boston Bruins, not just because it's 3-0, but because Backus is a pretty popular player.
And how about him? 3 games in, he's got a goal and 2 assists.